Hey guys, we're here with Oscar De La Hoya. How important was this part that you made between Canelo and Gennady Golovkin?
Well, it's the best fighting the best, and that's obviously what we're all about. Golden Boy Promotions, we strive to hit the best against the best, and that is finally here. It's right around the corner, and people are excited, as you can see.
Your nephew's going to be fighting on this card. How important was that for you to have him on there? How excited is he?
No, it was. I mean, he's really excited, and he's up against Randy Caballero, who's also undefeated. It's a fight. It's great that they don't like each other. I mean, there's something between them two guys that is obviously going to create a great night of boxing. So I'm really looking forward to it. He has to step up and fight. So this is his great opportunity.
And I know it is your card, and I know you are one of them now, but a lot of fans are 50-50.
Yeah.
Are you 100%? And how do you think it's gonna? What's your prediction? How it's gonna end?
Yeah, I'm with my guy. Canelo Alvarez 100%, but it's not easy. I mean, Triple G's a live dog. I mean, Triple G is Triple G. Let's put it that way. I've always said that when you put the best against the best, it elevates them to a whole new level. And we haven't seen the best of Canelo. We haven't seen the best of Triple G. We will see it September 16th.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm just kidding. I do want to lay some
kind of okay. Pressure him. Go forward. Take his punches. Hope that those punches don't hurt and knock you out. You know, I mean, you have to use your intelligence, but you have to fight fire with fire.
Oscar, in terms of Canelo here,
these are Jordan, Triple G.
Usually muscle can
go down. Yeah, no, he has a great trainer. He has the speed. The speed is amazing. I've seen him train several times. But he's finally a middleweight. He's finally filled into a middleweight. So this is exactly why this fight is taking place now, because we were waiting for the build up at the middleweight. He's finally done it.
What's most impressed you so far about Canelo in camp up to this point?
He's looking light on his feet, so that's exactly what he's gonna need with a lot of combinations. I think like
right here, it's signed by Canelo.
I believe
it's signed by Canelo.
Exciting fights.